If you use Google Play, you're missing out on some fantastic games and apps which are only available in specific regions. It can be kinda complicated to change your Google Play country and access region-restricted content unless you have a VPN. So I'm gonna show you how to change Google Play country with a VPN. You can do this even if you don't have a payment method for that region. Plus, I'm gonna share a list of the best VPNs for Google Play that rock at getting the job done. So, Google Play Store uses your IP address to figure out your location and automatically enters this detail into your account settings. If your IP address moves to a different country, the option to change regions in Google Play becomes available. If you already have payment details attached to your account, you'll be asked for new payment information from the country you're changing to, which you might not have. You also can't change Google Play country more than once a year. Luckily, a VPN for a Google Play Store can get around these roadblocks. Here's how to change Google Play country when you have a payment method, using a VPN. If you don't have a new payment method, I'll explain how to deal with that as well, so just keep on watching. I'm gonna use NordVPN for this tutorial. It has free trial if you sign up with an Android device, so it's ideal for using it with Google Play. Download and install a VPN. You can do this from the Google Play Store. My list of top VPN services for Google Play is down in the description. There are some massive discounts there as well. Log into your VPN and connect to a server in your desired location. I'm gonna connect to a server in the UK. Now, you need to erase the data about your Google Play Store account from your phone. Go to your phone settings and open the apps menu. Scroll down to Google Play Store. Select it and hit Force Stop. Then, select the app storage. Hit Clear Data. In Google Play Store, go to your settings and switch to your desired location. Enter relevant payment details when they're asked for. And it worked! Google Play is now unblocked for that region. To change Google Play Store country when you don't have payment details for the region you want to access, you'll need to create a new Google Play account. You won't be able to use your normal Google account, but you will be able to access geo-restricted apps without any payment details. First, download and install one of the VPNs from my list down in the description. Next, you need to erase your Google account from your phone. This doesn't delete the account, it just removes it from your device. Head over to the phone settings and find your accounts. Select your Google account and hit Remove. You need to clear your cache too, so head back to settings and find the apps menu. Scroll down to Google Play Store, select it, then tap the Force Stop button. Now select Google Play Store storage and hit Clear Data. Open the VPN, log in, and connect to your preferred country. I'm selecting Japan this time. Now open your Google Play and create a new account. Just skip adding payment details and it's a win. To change Google Play region without a hitch, I recommend these three VPN services: NordVPN, Surfshark, and PrivtateVPN. They have the servers, the speeds, and the geo-unblocking power to excel at this task. NordVPN is incredibly fast and secure. It's a powerful Google Play VPN. Change country to any of these locations and speeds generally remain fast enough for gaming and downloading. It has an impressive lineup of security extras. You can connect with up to 6 devices at once and payment plans are very reasonable. Plus, there's that 7-day free trial on Android. Surfshark is also one of the fastest VPNs around. It has lots of servers and locations. It offers all the security staples plus some punchy extras, including a setting specifically designed for getting you around firewalls and geo-blocks. There's no limit on how many devices you can connect with. The long-term pricing plan is a bargain, and there's a 7-day free trial for mobile devices. PrivtateVPN isn't as fast or feature-packed as NordVPN and Surfshark, but it's minimalistic and super easy to use. There are lots of locations to pick from, speeds are fast enough for most tasks, and security is exceptional. One account allows you to connect with 6 devices. It's really budget-friendly, and there's even a 7-day free trial on all devices. Each of these VPNs is available at a massive discount right now, so go ahead and grab it. It's in the description while it's hot. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. I wanna hear from you guys. I look forward to your feedback on every video. So if you have any questions or an experience of changing Google Play regions with a VPN, please leave that down in the comments. Also, hit that sub button for more awesome tutorials like this one every week. Thanks for watching.